I like it.
What in the world is going on here?
I'll be with you, girl. I'll be alone.
All right, today we're checking out Cracker. We're listening to the song Low. Let's get into it.
I like it.
What in the world is going on here?
I'll be with you, girl. I'll be alone. Like being stoned.
I thought when you were on substances, it's called being high.
Yeah,
so to me, he's saying like she's the opposite of being high. She's very like low.
Okay. I don't know. Because I feel like he's using low as high. But it's like you said, like she makes him feel low, not high.
Maybe like grounded?
Or maybe like just in a bad place, but he's addicted.
Okay, I could definitely see this being like toxic relationship vibes.
Yeah, I like how he's like screaming his heart out.
Yeah,
like
that sounds kind of like toxic relationship.
He's like he's just like, I don't know, he's at the edge of it, but I like it. Hey,
hey, hey, like being stoned. Fighting each other?
Thank you. vocals got even more gritty towards the end there. He's like, hey, 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 yeah. I like that. I wonder if Cracker always sings in that way. That was an interesting aesthetic.
What?
It reminded me of Creep.
Okay.
Yeah, it reminded me of, like, that kind of energy.
Yeah, those could be on the same playlist.
Yeah, yeah. You remember, I liked Creep. Yeah.
You would Radiohead. Like something like this when the girl's beating up the guy. Apparently, he's singing about...
Well, couldn't he be called the other
her,
way around.
He compared their relationship or her to, like, a disgraced cosmonaut junkie. What?
Yeah. Feel like it was talking about toxic relationships and the addictive nature.
And maybe he's going through withdrawals of her? He's addicted to that relationship, and he's, like, low instead of high, you know?
Okay.
Like a disgraced cosmonaut junkie.
Okay. Nice interpretation.
I don't know, but when they were fighting, it was like she was mainly beating him up. Yeah. I don't think he was getting any licks in.
Yeah.
So maybe she's, like, the abuser, and he's addicted to the abuse or something.
That's usually how it is.
The woman?
No, but whoever is...
Getting abused is, like...
Is also addicted to it.
Like, stuck.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I thought that was very artistic. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.